Thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. We have another hot day building out there again this Wednesday. Good to see a few storms yesterday. What's left of that is sunk to the south, and some leftover clouds this morning will mix in with the sun that builds in during the day today, and some late day storms pop along some of the western counties again. Maybe an isolated storm or two over the triad, but it looks like hot 90s today, mid-90s at that, so even higher today than what we saw yesterday. Yesterday, the high was 92. Today, we're going 94. 93 foothills, 88 in the mountains, and hot, 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 and the gradual increase in humidity, too, the next several days as we head into the weekend. Ozone levels are high again, so you unhealthy ranges, you folks that are vulnerable to the unhealthy ranges, limit your time outdoors. Tomorrow, hot and humid, some isolated storms to the west. And as this front draws closer, it'll be a magnet for moisture coming up from the south. So a more favorable pattern to get a more generous scattering of PM showers and thunderstorms. So, it interrupts some of your outdoor plans. But as we go towards the weekend, the rain will be beneficial where it does pop up, and hopefully your lawns will benefit from that. It's still going to be very hot and humid this weekend, folks. Temperatures averaging near 90 and morning lows averaging near 70.